ancient people thought the source of human emotions was the gut. Later, symbolically, we place the seat of emotions in the heart. Scientifically, we know that our emotions are sorted out in the brain. But regardless of where we say our emotions come from, one thing we know for sure is that God wants us to be emotionally healthy. That's part of discipleship. Together, let's become an emotionally healthy and mature church. Created using Powtoon.